just quite happy with the way it is at the moment and don't think it needs to change. Don't see any real reason for a change.
I guess fundamentally I'm a Republican supporter, so I don't like the Union Jack on the New Zealand flag. I think that's, you know, reflects too much on our colonial past and not where we are today and where we hopefully will be heading in the future.